gentlemen, it gives me the great honor and pleasure to introduce a man who defended successfully his WBC, WBA, and WBO super middleweight championships of the world again. Another spectacular performance on Mexican independence.
Gracias. No, pues muy contento, contento por una gran noche, una gran pelea, agradecido con todos ustedes por el apoyo que siempre me han brindado y listo para cualquier pregunta o duda que tengan.
I'm very happy, very glad, and very thankful for all the support that you all have given me. I'm ready for questions. Bring it on.
Canelo, congratulations on the victory. As you look back on this night, what were your takeaways? Are you completely satisfied with it, or do you feel like a little bit of the edge is off because you didn't get the knockout?
No, I feel good. I feel happy. I did what I supposed to do, win the fight, and I enjoy the fight. I think it was a good fight for the fans, and I'm satisfied.
Canelo right here in the front, Marcus Hayes with Fight Hub TV. Congratulations again, champion, on a great fight. One takeaway from press row, a lot of people were just saying, you just look like a guy that just loves to get in there and scrap. How much fun did you have tonight? You look like you enjoyed yourself. How fun was this?
Yeah, it was a fun night for me. It's like one day in the office for me. I love what I do. I love being there, fighting, and give the fans what they want, a fight. And, you know, I enjoy what I do, and I still love boxing, and you can see tonight.
And lastly, for me, tonight, Terrence Crawford was with Turkey Al-Sheikh at the other event across town, put out an open challenge to you on the internet with Turkey Al-Sheikh calling you out. What's your response to Terrence Crawford's call out tonight?
No comment.
Hola, Saúl, acá. Buenas noches, Enrique Beas. Gusto saludarte, felicidades por la pelea. Pero a mí me gustaría saber tu sentir, ¿no? Empezaste anunciando la pelea, que el tum-tum, que le ibas a dar tum-tum a Berlanga. Hoy se lo diste, pero no se da el knockout. O sea, ¿qué está faltando? Y es lo que la gente en México pide en redes sociales para el knockout.
¿Para qué son los 12 rounds? Ahora te pregunto yo a ti.
No, pues okay. Para llevar ahí con el tema de las tarjetas y ganarlo, pero la gente quiere ver ese punch, quiere ver ese knockout.
Los 12 rounds son para mostrar quién es el mejor. A veces se da el knockout en el boxeo, a veces no se da. Es impredecible, el knockout es impredecible, no puedes predecir un knockout. De querer noquear, claro que quieres, ¿no? De que se dé, también tienes un rival enfrente que está haciendo su trabajo, que se está protegiendo, que se está haciendo su trabajo para no ser noqueado. Y es lo que pasa, ¿no? De querer, claro que quiero. No se pudo, pero demostré que soy el mejor. Para eso son los 12 asaltos.
The question was about what was Canelo missing, considering that in the third round, he seemed like he was on top of Berlanga. And then the social media comments, especially from Mexico, regarding, okay, why wasn't he able to get the knockout? Canelo answered that, well, what are the 12 rounds for? And the 12 rounds are for showing who's the best. The knockout is unpredictable. You can't just go out and get it because you want to. Did I want to? Of course I did. But there's also an opponent in front of you, someone that also does things well. So I did my thing, and I was able to prove that I was the best throughout all 12 rounds.
Saul, felicidades. Miguel Maravilla de Fight News. Felicidades en tu victoria. Mencionaste que quieres la revancha contra Bivol. ¿Vas a viajar a ver esa pelea de Bivol ante Beterbiev? ¿Y quién piensas que gane esa pelea?
No voy a viajar a ver esa pelea. Pues es una pelea muy competitiva, los dos son buenos peleadores, los dos tienen chance de ganar. Es una pelea 50-50, es muy difícil de predecir esa pelea.
The question was about whether Canelo planned to travel to see Bivol and Beterbiev live when they fight, and who he's got as a winner. No, I don't plan to travel. And then again, this is a 50-50 fight. a fight between two very accomplished fighters. Bivol is going to have a very tough opponent in front of him. It's going to be a good fight.
Canelo, Cynthia Conte, Best Women's Boxing Show period. Congratulations on a great win. Were you surprised by Berlanga's performance in the ring tonight with his skills?
No, I'm not surprised. I think he don't fight like he used to fight. He defend himself a little more. That's why it happened what happened. But, you know, I did what I supposed to do, being there and fight and do my best and win the fight.